now that, you know, RHONY season 13 is over, you know, how did that feel? Like, it ended on a high note.
It ended, you know, we ended on a good note. I felt like, you know, we said everything we had to say. It was, you know, disappointing we didn't have the reunion, but, you know, timing wise, and it was just too late to the party. And so we're just moving on. And, you know, I know there's some casting going on, so I'm looking forward to the next season.
Well, I'm looking forward to the next season too. You know, speaking of season 14, is there anything you want to, is there any news you can break here today, Luann?
Well, you know, I don't really have news on the next season. I just know that there will be a next season, and I'm really looking forward to getting, you know, getting our show back and getting, you know, getting our girls back on Bravo, you know? So I have no doubt the show is definitely coming back, and, you know, we're going to come back stronger than ever because we're in New York City. You know, listen, darling, I've been on the show for 13 years because I have staying power, because I don't let the talk and the gossip, you know, get to me. I'm not involved per se in casting, although of course I weigh in heavily on who might be casted. I'd like to think, because, you know, I am an OG, so whoever they bring around. And anyway, so I don't know, you know, who will be on next season. I just know that whatever and whoever is on next season, it'll be stronger than ever because, you know, New York City ain't going anywhere.
There's this shocking allegation now that I say, like, where it comes out, you know, Carol said that Bethany, you know, this whole thing with like Tom, and she set the whole thing up at the Regency. I mean, that I found that kind of shocking. What do you feel about, how do you feel?
Well,
about-
you know, I wasn't surprised, and, you know, karma's a bitch. That's all I got to say.